over to someone else to lead him, for maybe that person would lead him in the wrong direction. Actually, there is no record of any of the disciples restoring sight to the blind, except when Paul was blind. And Paul was temporarily blind. And his blindness was caused by the sun, be it the S-O-N sun or the S-U-N sun. This suggests that giving sight to the blind was the work only for Jesus to perform.